The ribbon allows access to commands that are grouped in panels. The panel group is part of a tab. ARES Commander 2015 allows us to change the distribution of the panels and tabs so we can customize the organization of the ribbon according to our taste. At the moment, the ribbon is showing its default appearance with the workspace Drafting and Annotation. If we go to the tab Manage and select Interface in the Customization section, we can go to the options of the ribbon where all the 2D and 3D tabs are displayed. We can create a new tab by right-clicking and we can assign a name to it. In this tab, you can incorporate panels which are currently defined in ARES Commander 2015. Simply drag them. For this new tab that is part of this workspace of the ribbon, we define it and apply the changes. Select the option UI Profiles. From here, we open the tabs of the ribbon, drag our new tab from the side panel, and drop it in this workspace. When you click OK, you confirm the incorporation of the new tab. ARES Commander 2015 allows us also to change the look of the icons for each command. For example, we can see that some commands appear like this and others with a drop-down menu. Other icons display only a diagram without text. These options are available for any of these commands. As an example, we will change the look of the commands in the new tab. Select Interface. This time we go to Panels. We search for the panel we want to modify. There we find the corresponding commands. Now select one of them and change the button style. The other one and this one. We can see the changes here. Like this, you can create your own panels, copy existing ones, modify the appearance of icons, and even group them in a way that is most useful for you. Let's look at another example. Go to the Manage tab and select Customization. Open the ribbon where we see the panels and tabs. In the Annotate tab, we have the text panel. At the bottom in the Panels section, we find this text panel. When you open it, this group of commands appear. By clicking here, we can see these commands. What appears in this menu can also be seen here. The sub-panel is divided into three parts. The third option contains two commands. These two commands appear over here. Let's add a new command. You find the commands here in the Command Explorer. In this case, we search for Table. All the commands containing the word table are listed. I will add Edit Table by dragging it here. Here we see that it has been added. To change the appearance of the icon, select it and choose an option here. The changes in this panel will affect all tabs containing the text panel. If we want to create a new panel identical to an existing one and then customize it, we click here, then right-click and choose Duplicate. It appears here. Let's rename it. Like this, we can have a personalized copy and keep the original unchanged. Now we can add the new panel to this tab. To add the new panel, we search for it here. Simply drag to add it. This is how we can remove it. All right. We now have our custom panel with the additional command, without affecting the original panel. Thanks for listening, and don't miss our free trial of ARES Commander 2015 on our website, graebert.com.